Russian rider. He earned this one. It was an all-hard ride by the DC Bank Pro Cyclings, Travis Samuel! Mosman Russell. And now, what a ride this Portuguese strongman has had representing the mighty, mighty Hardened Bourbon Action Team. He remains our WCM Insurance Best Young Rider. The future is now for our America First Credit Union fan favorites. Riding for the Wildlife Generation Pro Cycling Team, presented by Maxis, out of beautiful Boulder, Colorado, it's Max Chance! So there you see our earned jerseys. We'll now move to some of the superstars in our field. What better place to start than with your reigning U.S. National Road Champion! Out of Netherland, Colorado, for Education First, it's Alex Hyde!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to sing the national anthem of the United States of America, Ivan and Calvin Crane.
To start. This race will be neutral for a very brief period, and reminding everyone that in about half an hour, we're going to be coming back through town as we'll have our first sprint of this stage, which for Utah is a stage race. Every day's time accumulates. The rider with the least amount of time wears that yellow leader's jersey. It was quite a day on the race yesterday. No one expected it to be as frenetic as it was. Today, it will be pandemonium. It is time now to make that call. Regulators, mount up. It is on.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute to start. Gentlemen, get ready to start your engines, as this is going to be the train of pain of today.
All right, well, very unique. This is it, the clean stage. It's early in the race, but we are certainly going to find out who the giants of the road are on the way to Powder Mountain. train always leaves on time in Utah. Well, there we go. So again, they won't be right back, really. But they... So we'll go ahead and have them sprinting here in about 30 minutes. A little more than that, I would say. Maybe, but let's say it's not down with some energy. We're going to make the
effort. Yeah, make some noise. And the most important thing, David, that you can do for 30 minutes, warming up to start making a whole bunch of noise for this, the Larry H. Miller Group of Companies Tour of Utah 2019.
We're going to sing and invite you to enjoy the sights and the sounds of the downtown. There is peach ice cream available.
I wish there was a kid
right at Brigham City.
I wish there was a kid.
How are you?
On the north side of the building. And if you have an antique ice cream from Brigham City,